to bring him back.
Operator, are you all right? Your delta wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she...
abandoned you.
...was taken, Ordis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Ordis, don't!
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
That's enough, Ordis! Scan for sentient energy on Earth. Recent activity.
I don't think... Oh, what's this? Marking on navigation. How did you know? Oh, Ordis, this is the operator we're talking about. Incubation sacks. Disgusting life cycle. Operator, I am just a bug-addled Cephalon, but if you ever need to talk, Ordis would be happy to hear how depressed you are.
Saw this place.
How? Did she? Did the Lotus show you?
I don't know, but I think she wants me to see this. I'll scan the scene, check for warframe traces.
Blade may predate everything in your arsenal. Very faint traces of mineral exposure from Lua. remnants appear to be of Warframe composition. I am not familiar with this design. Almost crude. If you can get another scan, I may be able to synthesize a partial schematic of the victim. I know what you're going through. With the Lotus, I mean. Remember how you abandoned me? But look at how...
angry.
Happy I am now. Don't worry, operator. We'll find her. Processing. I have extraction ready. I think you should hurry.
Ortis, what's going on?
Ambush? I may have underestimated ghoul intelligence. Expect resistance toward the extraction zone. Uncertain if any Tenno has linked with this design. The transference bolt seems different, but we cannot build this without more data.
What about Lua? You said there were traces on the weapon.
Right. One step ahead, aren't you, operator? Marking on navigation. Are you sure we want to build this warframe? It could be dangerous.
What I saw, what the Lotus showed me, this warframe knew Balus. It tried to attack him.
What? The warframes are transference controlled, battle envoys for the operator to command. I don't understand.
This one is different.
They use mnemonic code glyphs drawn directly from your memory. Perhaps search the area? Curious. These markings seem fresh. Are there more? Another. Is that a paired symbol there?
The order may be important for the cipher. Ortis? What are these? Some new sentient design?
An old design. Mimics. Sentient mimics. These haven't been seen since the old war.
How did the mimics go to the origin system? Operator, new vigilant. Approaching.
Things. Things.
Sorry, I can't be more specific.
Different marking beside it. You have all the codes, but the order seems wrong. These markings signify danger. Was this a containment cell for something?
Umbra. Cavins must have compromised the enclosure.
Likely. There are still strong aftershocks from when you pulled you out of the warp.
Weakness of your most feared enemy. My creations, my frames of war.
A Vitruvian. This is rare Orokin technology. Incredible, it survived this long. You should destroy it immediately.
What? No! We need to get inside. But it's locked to a new set of codes. I'm bringing it back for analysis.
I was afraid you'd say that. Operator, I'd rather not connect that Vitruvian to my systems. It could
make me crazy!
Affect my systems in unforeseen ways.
This may have belonged to Balas. He's our only way to the Lotus. Please, Ordis.
You had to say please, didn't you? You need to learn how to stand up for yourself, to say no and mean it, even if it is the operator's turn. Starchild, your Warframe blueprint now has the required data. Check Foundry.
Good morning, old friend. I'm afraid the disease has taken your voice. but we've prepared the finest serums to treat you. Shall we pass the time with a game of Comey, like old times?
You remember this game, don't you? Think you'll move in the board senses. Oh, this. I've had them fit you with a transference bolt. In honor of our history together.
And look, look who hasn't left your side since you took ill.
Look at him, old man. Look at your son.
Can he hear me? Father? It's me, Aiza. Do you remember me?
Of course he remembers you, young Dax.
Which will make this reunion all the more tragic when you watch him die.
Ordis! What happened?
The warframe I warned you not to build, that you built anyway, caused a massive transference overload and damaged my precepts. It has escaped out into the system.
When I linked to it, there was something there. A memory.
Warframes are transference proxies for the Star Child. They do not have memories.
Well, this one does. Might be why it's unstable. Ordis, let me look at the Vitruvian.
What led us here? You did, you vile blasphemies. Machines thinking, breeding. You were to bear us a new promised land. But when you arrived at that distant world, you knew that in time, we would bring ruin to it as well, as we had to Earth. And so it was, we came to war.
Ordis, we need to track that Umbra warframe.
Thanks, Star Child.
I'll take that. Thank you.
Codes are in his memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
There it is. Approach with caution.
Chaos.
Now.
Your move. Curious. I see. Curious.
He loves this game. I'll never forget the time I finally beat him. But now I'm thinking he just let me win.
I see. A fine move. You served with distinction, old Dax. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall.
The sentient battle at Hall. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor.
Will you follow in your father's path?
Of course.
He will, and his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another, culled from your subversive bloodline. You thought you could outplay me? I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me, intercepted my communications. But I saw your move long before you took it. And so, we come to the consequences.
Father, you all right? Please, do something for him.
Were you successful?
I couldn't breathe.
Somehow you are inverting the flow, not from Tenno to Warframe, but Warframe to Tenno. There may be residual effects. Return to the ship.